Witam wszystkich bardzo gorąco na moim kanale. Z tej strony kłaniał się Kermiciak. Zapraszam do gry GTA 5, a konkretnie do odcinka numer 25. Kontynuujemy tryb fabularny. Gra ma obecnie postacią Franklin. To tak, jedziemy sobie do misji oznaczonej literką D ze znakiem zapytania. Jest to dom. Z nim skakaliśmy ze spadochronu. Mieliśmy już dwie misje z tą postacią. To będzie misja numer 3 z tą postacią. Jestem tylko ciekawy, czy te misje mają coś wspólnego z główną fabułą. Okaże się w praniu. Zmienimy sobie kamerę, bo nic nie widzę. Nawigacja ustawiona, jedziemy. Przepraszam, nie widziałem was. Musimy policję zgubić, bo inaczej misja się nie odpali. Tak. Oj, katarek męczy cały czas. A jeszcze przed chwilą wydmuchałem nos. No i co? Pojawi się ta misja, czy nie? Może za chwilę się pojawi, co? Jak nie, to zaraz czytamy grę. I tyle, nie? Męczy. Nie, no nie pojawi nam się chyba. Zaraz do was wracam. Okej, jesteśmy z powrotem. Dojeżdżamy do celu. Tym razem nam nie znikną z mapy. Można tam jakoś wejść? Wejść na dach Maze Tower, żeby rozpocząć tę misję. Dobra, jak mam tam wejść? Musimy się na dach dostać. Nie ma wejścia? Kurde, no. Czekajcie, jak ogarnę wejście, to wrócę do was. Okej, moi drodzy, jesteśmy z powrotem. Mieliśmy się dostać na ten budynek. Znalazłem helikopter na mieście. Musiałem trochę w internecie poszperać, żeby go znaleźć, bo nie wiedziałem, gdzie szukać helikoptera w tej grze. No, aż w końcu się udało. Pewnie musimy tu wylądować, żeby zacząć tą misję zacząć, tak? Dobra, wylądujemy sobie.
Hey there, pussy. Are you watching? This is safer than crossing the street.
Shit, bullshit.
Well, less people have died doing this than crossing the street. How about that? They called me insane when I said sell all your American equities, and now look at this shithole.
Będziemy skakać z budynku. To jedziemy, no. Ciekawe, czy trafię na tą ciężarówkę. O nie. Zapasowy wyci... Aj, nie udało się. Bez sensu. Powtórzymy.
see. Okay? Whatever you say, man.
Oh, look who put on his big boy pants this morning.
Tamten wyląduje. Ajajaj, nie udało się. Ciężka misja, ciężka. Będziemy próbować aż do skutku, nie? Kurde no, za wcześnie. Nie lubię takich misji. No otwieraj. Cholera jasna. Udało się. Ej, no co to było? Jak nie wylądował na ciężarówce? Jesteście świadkami, że wylądowałem. Masakra. Nie. O, próbujemy. Jak wyląduję, to do was wrócę, bo to jest męczące. Dobra, udało się. W końcu wylądowałem. Za 20 razem może. Uważaj, że się udało. Ciężko było. Trzeba było się nauczyć bezpiecznie lądować. To był klucz do sukcesu. Dobra, oglądamy.
The Emperor, the supreme being of overcooking. I'll incinerate whatever you put in front of me. Boom! Nuke that shit. Man, I was just saying you missed a truck, dawg. Maybe a gust of wind or something, that's cool. Nah, it ain't cool. Land at reservoir now, bitch. We'll set the sliders to maximum and bust your tiny little processor. Poof! I'm done.
Mm-hmm. Okej, misja zaliczona. Na razie żadnej na radarze nie widzę dla tej postaci. A to oznacza, że możemy się przełączyć na inną postać, tak? Dobra, zagramy sobie Michaelem. Dla niego jest dostępna misja oczywiście. Tam sobie pójdziemy. No to biegniemy. Dobrze, lecimy do Trevora. Z Trevora chata. Ta pierwsza chata, gdzie zaczynaliśmy grę.
Trevor about? He's probably out somewhere drinking human blood or eating household pets.
He's not that bad.
Really?
Well, okay, he is pretty bad. But he's got a sensitive side.
Oh, yes, he's very sensitive. When he gets his feelings hurt, he's devastated. So what's your story?
I ain't got a story. I'm an independent thinker. Living out here, away from the man. From what I can tell, you're like a high school athlete. Living off old glories. You used to be able to manage heat. And now, you're worried if your loafers are getting scuffed.
Any more bullshit comes out of your mouth, you're gonna learn all about my past glories firsthand. You understand?
Absolutely, sir. That came out wrong, all wrong. Tell Trevor the monthly train is coming through.
What monthly train?
The monthly train.
Where have you two been?
Getting some fresh air.
Talking of beautiful things.
Yes, I hear Stockholm Syndrome is very nice this time of year.
Hey, watch your mouth, boy, all right? It's always been a dream of ours. The train of dreams.
The hell are you talking about?
I'm talking about gold. Enough to keep Ron in trailers and you in therapy. Enough so that we can pay off that Mexican and get you back in town, baby! Yeah!
This better be fucking good!
Jesus. Man, we've talked about this hygiene thing before, bro. I invite you into my home, this is how you repay me? It's like living with a fucking horny skunk. Get a boat and meet me under Rat and
Tanner. Okay, jedziemy.
I'll be on the earpiece.
Przełączyło nas na Trevora, jak widzicie. Gramy Trevorkiem. 2 kilometry do celu. Jedziemy. Napad na złoto organizujemy. Będziemy złoto kraść z pociągu. Zawsze się wzbogacić można, nie? Kasa się zawsze przyda.
Tranquilo, Mike! This ain't a weapons train. It's goods too valuable to insure for air travel train. Sometimes gold, sometimes our work, priceless antiquities. Sometimes enough for you, me, Ron, everyone.
Fine.
And here she is, the magical train. Mike, oh yeah, another thing for your shopping list. We'll need some bombs.
Okay, I'll pick them up when I'm back at the trailer.
Back at the trailer? Where are you? We got work to do.
Yeah, I know. That's why I'm getting changed.
Whoa! What have you turned into?
I just want you. Jak ja mam to zrobić? Kurde no. O Jezu. Ciężkie to będzie. Muszę na motocyklu tam wchodzić. Nie wiem, co on zrobić naprawdę. Na dach pociągu jeszcze mam skoczyć. Nieźle po prostu. Skocz do pociągu. Ale jak? Ktoś mi powie jak?
Mike, oh yeah, another thing for your shopping list. We'll need some bombs.
Okay, I'll pick them up when I'm back in the
trailer. Może z tej strony.
Back in the trailer? Where are you? We got work to do.
Yeah, I know.
Do wzniesienia.
Wow, getting changed. What have you turned into?
Nie o to chodziło. Kurde, ale czy ja muszę tam motocyklem wejść? Bez sensu. Nie mogę tam po prostu wejść? Masakra jakaś. No i po dupie. I po misji. Wolę się zabić. Brawo dla autorów misji. Brawo. Gratulacje naprawdę.
Another thing for your shopping list. We'll need some bombs.
Okay, I'll pick them up when I'm back in the trailer.
Back in the trailer? Where are you? We got work to do.
Yeah, I know. That's why I'm getting changed.
Wow, getting changed? What have you turned into? Stop that rain!
No nie da się, no. No nie da się. Widzieliście, no.
Don't leave without...
Dobra, zabij mnie. Tam się zabije chyba. Nie da się go zabić. Nie wyszło znowu. No, tylko kilka prób mam, jak widzicie. Im dalej, tym trudniej.
For your shopping list, we'll need some bombs.
Okay, I'll pick them up when I'm back in the trailer.
Back in the trailer? Where are you? We got work to do.
Yeah, I know. That's why I'm getting changed.
Wow, getting changed? What have you turned into? Don't leave without me!
Nie da się, no. Yes. Kto to wymyślił? No zobaczcie, no. Co, do lokomotywy muszę dojechać. Ha. Najdrudniejsza misja w grze, bez kitu. Zaraz do was wrócę, jak tam dojadę jakoś. Dobra, fajnie wiedzieć, że zaczynam na dachu. Mogę przydać grę tutaj. I wznowić odcinek, tak? Zobaczymy, może się uda. Ciężko jest, ciężko. Ja mam do lokomotywy dojechać. Jaki on jest długi. Misja super, naprawdę super. Jesteśmy coraz bliżej.
shit! Shit!
Okej, okay, jesteśmy na dachu lokomotywy. I co teraz?
Howdy. There's a new conductor on this train. You on the water?
Sure, just caught a fish. Let me know when you need.
Jesteśmy maszynistą teraz.
Eat it. Be under that fucking bridge. When we go past Toledo Station, all of Meriwether's gonna be on to us. We've been rerouted! Sorry! Em, I ain't far out. You under the bridge?
Approaching the inlet now. I'll power through to the bridge.
Płyn do mostu kolejowego. Oczywiście Michaelem tym razem.
How you doing?
I'm living the life, my friend. This is quite a spot you pick.
Enjoy it now, because it's about to start raining fire. Shit.
Wow. Wow.
The scars in the orange container. Plant the charge, blow the doors.
Now, if I was a speed freak cannibal, what would I blow up a train to steal?
Don't be smart. Find the loot. Our moment of judgment is found.
It's about fucking time.
I'll be as quick as I can be.
Meriwether recovery teams arrived.
No kurde. No co jest? No nie możesz tu wejść? Trevor, wkurzaj mnie. Ostrzeliwują nas.
Would have found something 10 minutes ago.
Keep them away from me, man. I'm looking.
Yeah, got one of them. Get the score and get out of there.
I'm looking, I'm looking.
You wanna swap places? Grab something already!
I'm doing this as quick as I can do it!
Now the parachute regiment turns up! Stop looking for your Tiddler and find the loot!
There's a lot of boxes to open, man!
gonna run out of bullets at this rate. Come on!
I ain't struck gold or hard or anything yet. Hold them off!
Snipers are down! So don't let that keep you. Find something, Mike! Find something!
I'll find something when I find... something! Hold them off!
Świetnie, udało się. Duży promień, prąd. Strasznie ciężko się pływa. Już siadam do ciebie. To złoto wzięliście, czy nie?
Chopper, right behind us. Get out of that one. You feeling alive? Juice pumping through your glands?
My glands are just fine. Without the crashing trains, exploding helicopters, and sinking boats.
There's somewhere we can pull up just down the coast.
You work hard for your living. Boil it down for me. How much you think you make for senseless killing, huh? Couple nickels?
Times are tough. Have been since we put you in the ground.
Hey, you had your savings.
That I couldn't access because you blew the identities. You know, there was nothing for Brad's defense. Ron organized some transport for us.
Okay, wysiadamy. Jakieś walizki mają. Pewnie tam złoto siedzi. Ja nie mam, oni to załadowali. Nie było tego widać.
Hey, before you go, show me the loot.
Tak, pociąg rozwalili po to, żeby jedną walizeczkę zdobyć.
Perfect for fucking what? For squaring things with that Mexican psycho. We give him this, and you end your relationship with that little lady. Maybe we won't be dead men in Los Santos.
I don't fucking see that Silicon City again. It'll be too soon. But this is my job, not your call to make.
Nah, your job, fuck things up with the Mexican to begin with.
My job, my score, get your own!
Wait, you give me that case, I'll give you something bigger.
What?
Union Depository.
Ło, jakie obietnica.
Fuck off. Can't be done.
I never said impossible.
Verging suicidal?
That a line you're afraid to cross? Come on, T. You remember the dreams? Couple kids pulling jobs. A big one. I know, it sounded crazy back then, huh? But hey, you and me together again. With Lester. And Franklin on board. We can do this thing, T.
This ain't no dream no more. Yeah. You keep the case.
Fuck me. Okay, hey! All right. Here. Keep that silly fucking thing. And you can keep Patricia as well, all right? Because I respect that lady and I ain't gonna hold her back.
Thank you.
Just remember, I'm gonna be keeping my eye on you every inch of the way, all right?
Of course.
And if that bastard fucking cheats on her one more time, I don't know what I'm gonna do.
You know, Trevor, we both know you're not the marrying kind. But hey, it's great to be back in business, huh? Let's bring it on.
The big one! The big one!
Okej. Misja zaliczona. Zobaczymy, co nas tu jeszcze czeka. Najwyższa prędkość, lepszy niż CJ. Nie wiem, o co chodzi. Gramy Trevorem, więc jedziemy sobie zrobić tą misję, co jest na mapie.
Hello, Talon's on the line too.
Hey, Trev.
All right. I need your whole crew over at Cape Catfish. We're moving on the chemical weapons plant.
Nah. I just gave something to Lester. I need to deal with some stuff. Get back to Los Santos. Just, give me a week.
We got the equipment with your Polito money. The gangbanger's already on the way. The window's open, my friend, and you are jumping out of it.
Shit.
Los Santos ain't going anywhere, bud.
Dobra, trzy gwiazdki, nie ma co ryzykować, spadam stąd. My walczymy z terrorystami, a policja nas gania. Zamiast nas bronić. Co wjedziesz tutaj, kolego? Nie wjedziesz tutaj. Za cienki jesteś.
Thank you.
You wanna party, huh?
Ciekawe, czy nas zauważą tutaj. Ciekawe, jak nas zauważył. Pięć gwiazdek, ludzie. Wszystko się spieprzyło. Może zapisać grę? Stwórz nowy zapis. Tak zrobimy. Nie mogę pod górę wjechać. Dawaj! Według mnie trochę za dużo tych śmigłowców. Nie daliśmy rady. Wrócę jak ucieknę, dobra? Zaraz wracam do was. Okej, moi drodzy, uciekliśmy 5 gwiazdką po 20 próbach, ale się udało. Ojejku, co ja zrobiłem? Ale to bawi się, dlaczego ona zniknęła? No i pałć. Znaczy, jedna gwiazdka i dwa radiowozy mi ganiają. Bo ukradłem komuś auto. Musimy znowu jakieś auto zabrać. Co to było? Kurczę, jakiś tygrys chciałem zjeść. To nie była dobra decyzja, kolego. Nie wolno uciekać. Znowu policja. Wszystko, co zrobię w tej grze... Zaraz policja leci. Ja nie wiem. W takim razie zrobię sobie tą misję, jak te inne znikają. Tak bez sensu po prostu, znikają sobie. To idziemy tamtą zrobić. Oni są wszędzie. Kurde, ta policja jest wszędzie. Teraz pytanie, skąd wiedział, że ja jestem że ja tym samochodem jadę? Ciekawe, jak to mu powiedział. Już dwie gwiazdki, zobaczcie. To jest jedyny sposób na ucieczkę. No ale uciekłem, to jest najważniejsze. Zobaczcie, znowu się misja pojawiła. M i znak zapytania. Nie no, to jest chore jakieś. Taksówkę wezmiemy, nie będziemy tu czekać godzinami. Zrobimy sobie szybki zapis. Używam taksówkę, bo to bez sensu.
Believe it or not.
Dobra, czekamy. Na wszelki wypadek poczekasz na mnie tutaj. Chcę wyjaśnić, kolego.
No. Don't screw with me.
No, może się uda w końcu tą misję zrobić. I tym razem nie zniknie nam z mapy. Nie wiem, czy dobrze zrobiłem. Pewnie nie wolno zabijać, bo... Trudno. Pytanie, dlaczego mi się koło zablokowało? Nie mogę jechać. No i znowu zniknęła ta misja. O co tu chodzi? Czemu to znika? Pewnie jakieś polowanie chodzi i spłoszone zwierzynę. Tak mi się wydaje. Zaraz do was wrócę, jak ogarnę ten temat. Dobra, zobaczymy teraz. Podbiegniemy sobie tam. No, pójdziemy po cichu może. Taki samochód stoi. O, teraz skokaj.
It's you.
What are you idiots up to, huh?
Missis, это шам честь Америки. Это предназначено судьбою. Гордая страна, которая может решить.
А, то чьи украинцы?
Волю Божьей!
Fella can't speak two words of English, but he knows this is the best country. Jesus! Hey! Hey, what's that? Illegals ruining the place! Come on! Come on, let's go! Let's go! Get in!
Rachen.
You still got that stun gun? Good man. Always prepared.
Oh, the depths all troll for 500 bucks.
Bawimy się w policjantów.
If you'll forgive my use of Spanish, you do know what that means, right?
You spout all this hippie nonsense, but I know you're a patriot, Trevor. I can just tell by looking at you. We had our eye on this fella for a while. Illegal farming, bartering of goods, deep into a shadow economy.
Ooh, sounds like a real menace. So, what happens to these criminals after you apprehend them?
Okay, give me a cloak so I can incapacitate him humanely. Adios, amigo!
Ale nie miałem go zabijać. Kurczę, już było tak dobrze, no. Ja zawsze wszystko spieprzę.
You still got that stun gun? Oh, good man. Always prepared.
Oh, the depths all troll for 500 bucks. You two are completely loco. If you'll
gdzie jest ten paralizator, no?
You do know what that means, right?
You spout all this hippie nonsense, but I know you're a patriot, Trevor. I can just tell by looking at you. Okay, get me in close so I can incapacitate him humanely.
Aha.
Keep your hands where I can see them.
Czy ta fabuła jest liniowa? Wcześniej go nie dało się trafić. A teraz dostał w tym samym miejscu co wtedy. Liniowość jak nic. No wsiadaj do radiowozu, siadaj. Ruchy, człowieku, się ruszasz.
Good work, boys. Now head for the C-Man factory. We got reports of more illegals working over there.
Where are you taking me? This is a kidnapping.
This is time for you to go home to Mexico.
What are you talking about? This is my home. I have my papers right here.
Oh yeah? Well, let me see that.
Oops. Из рук выскочили.
You won't get away with this. I'll report you.
You want to report me?
Are you sure this old man's a threat to American freedom?
Sure as I've ever been about anything. There on the bike. Step on it, Trevor. Well, now that's an admission of guilt if I ever saw one. Probably cartel members or child molesters. For the love of God, Trevor, put your foot down. Oh, look at...
Co to było? Podejrzani uciekli. Mam następny ganiać.
Oh, look at them. Where's the moral code, huh? Half the country's on spring break, while the other half's murdering each other for cocaine. How do people like you still assist?
Один нелегал на земле.
We'll come back for him. Don't let the other one get away.
Dobra, tamtego zwolniłem z motocyklu. Ten dalej ucieka. No i co mam teraz zrobić? Bierz go.
Come on, move. In the vehicle now. I said move or I will zap you again.
I'm getting in, okay? Crazy assholes.
I thought I had an irrational hatred for my fellow man, but you two are something else.
Please, I have a family.
Well, that ain't my problem, sir. You've outstayed your generous welcome offer to you by these here United States.
What? I have a visa. It's in my passport at my house.
Well, you exploited the cracks in the system. Look, I have nothing against you, personally. I'm not saying you can't come here for a vacation. You know, I went to Mexico once. I hated it.
Ты арестован за преступление против демократии.
What?
Go, car, go now.
Okay, Jesus.
Двигай, или я тебя заставлю двигаться!
Oh, you're a natural. You know it's for their own good. Not a half measures guy, are you? I love it.
Dobra, bierz go. Nie będziemy się bawić.
Well, good work, everyone. Thanks for the help, Trevor. You're a fine patriot. We'll take it from here.
So I just get left here?
We made Uncle Sam proud today.
Zostawili mnie. Łobuzy. Okej, okay, misja zaliczona. Dobra, zrobiłem sobie jeszcze jedną. Literka B na mapie. I kończymy ten odcinek. Był jaki był. Nic na to nie poradzę. Jeszcze się przebierzemy na szybko. To są spodnie. Kozacka ta kurteczka. Just ask.
flag me down if you want something. Enjoy it.
No chyba przebraliśmy się. Przydałoby się jakąś furę ukraść. Ach, może być ta w sumie. Daleko mamy tam. Dobra, jedziemy.
Saved my ass. There you go. I persuaded him to change his mind.
Wow, insane. I'd say you earned yourself a reward, bro.
Ah, don't thank me. I'd have tried to kill them all anyway.
Twardy ten słup. Oj, wolny ten samochód strasznie. Chyba trzeba będzie go zmienić. Ten cel by nie był lepszy. To chyba się popsuł, coraz wolniej jedzie. Wózek golfowy. Ma przyspieszenie, wam powiem.
Great. Police.
Co ja wjechałem? Jakiś piknik też sobie zrobił? Monster Truck, to jest samochód. Nie przeżyjemy tego chyba. Nie no. Nie wierzę. Dlaczego eksplodował? Zaraz wracam. Okej, jesteśmy na miejscu. Oglądamy kascenkę.
Hello, Trevor. What kept you?
Business, Michael, business. All right? I'm the CEO of a big international corporation. It's very time consuming. Nothing, of course, you'd understand, being a gentleman of leisure. Oh. You know, Franklin, if there's one thing that you're gonna learn from being around us...
Please, just fucking insanity. Then they can't fry you.
If you want something done, go to the busy man. This rich fuck is useless.
Hold on, man. Can y'all knock that shit off?
Oh, look! Boys, your boys, it's the feds.
Hey, where's the other three?
What other three?
We told you to bring along six. This is a six-man job.
No, you didn't.
Dave did.
No, Dave didn't.
You said you'd do it.
That is a frickin' lie. I do not get things wrong.
All right, great. Then we're out of here. Fuck it. Let's go.
You three can do it alone.
And I fuck you. You do your own dirty work.
Hey, I do my dirty work every day, keeping the country safe from scum like you.
And you're doing a great job, sir.
Hey, you want this job done? Then come with us, huh? Come on. Come on, Mr. Leisureware, Mr. Depressed Accountant. Let's go save America.
Who the fuck are we saving it from this time?
This is the real deal. My sources are convinced there's a plot in international affairs, you know, the agency, and they're using this facility to make a serious nerve toxin.
Bullshit.
Yeah, which they plan in their mind-blowing insanity to let a major terrorist release on a metropolitan area so they can continue to get funding. Nothing increases funding for fighting terrorism more than successful acts of terrorism.
So
let me get this straight then. No, there is no getting it straight. That's the point. Now we're doing this. You two are on getaway. Fuck off and make it happen. Michael, you're with us. What size flipper you wear? Agent Norton.
while since you were in the field. The sight of you in neoprene is something we save for our worst enemies.
Shut up, I'll be fine.
And you, get in. You're driving.
Go down the coast. The facility's a few clicks south of us.
Listen to me, Steve. No wisecracks, got it? No fucking cliches. We're fighting for the freedom of the people today.
Don't lecture me on patriotism. You've been living outside the system too long. Social responsibility's a joke to you.
So maybe I redeem myself, get killed in the process, huh? That old bullshit.
This is the bay. We can get in through the discharge tunnel.
Here it goes.
Ma szybciej płynąć?
Tunnel, gain access to the facility.
You sure this thing comes out where you think it does?
The intel is good. We're 100 yards out.
Ah, I feel like I'm giving a colonoscopy to the Statue of Happiness.
Nice change from beating up Trevor Phillips's ass all day.
You feel that? Water's getting warmer.
You wet your pants, Davey?
This is a cooling tunnel. Of course it's getting warmer. No one urinated.
I know for a fact that that ain't true.
The problem with this job is I only get to know the criminals who are dumb enough to get themselves caught.
Yeah, only I wasn't caught, remember? I turned myself in.
He makes a point.
That makes you doubly dumb.
Mm-hmm.
the third turbine. That's an air pocket. Take it up to the surface, people.
Come on, get up the ladder.
You ready? I was born ready. Let's do this.
Come on, Dave. What's the plan?
Hey. We locate the toxin and action our escape strategy. That's what we got.
Great. Lead the way.
Bank robber, your job is to keep this covert and non-lethal as long as you can.
It's a wall, quick!
Whoa!
Give it to him, Townley. Move it! I said keep things covert. Freeze! Now! Drop it! Okay! Now hit the elevator! So what exactly does a neurotoxin look like?
Elevator coming! Body on board! Stay vigilant!
Out!
Collect a swipe card! Next floor! Come on!
How you feeling about this? I feel pretty damn fine.
Yeah, if only your
was here. Round to the right. Come on. We're fine. Move on. You see the lab geeks? I don't want trouble from these two.
Are you corporate spies?
We gotta keep moving. Corridor goes around to the left. You're not cleared for live ammo. Not yet. Stay against this wall. Security is scheduled to come through here. Team incoming. Make a call.
I dare you.
Just a little bit. What's gonna
clear. We move forward. Use the card on that swiper. There's a lab rat in with the toxin. Let's do this.
You! Door! Now!
What's going on?
The locking mechanism is triggered from the inside.
Dobra, otwieram te drzwi.
I'm on it!
Gość nie chce nam otworzyć. I co teraz?
The special agents have the door. Go in there and secure our nerve agent.
This will make me the most dangerous man in the country. I'm also the most shit scared. Oh, man. Thank you, federal government.
Warning, facility has been breached. Facility has been breached.
You got the right weapon? This shit's about to get real.
My partner's
set detail, fair.
Shit, it's Huntington! Huntington!
Come on, push through! Let's get moving, people! And here's the guard, poor bastard! Left, up here! Push for the exit! Along here, to the left!
Ah!
I don't want to be here either!
Let's get out of here!
surprised if they had the whole county on lockdown.
That's what I need. I got another fucking agent in my pocket and a battalion of soldiers on my ass.
In the refrigeration unit. It's over in that container. Come on! Here we go. Get her on ice before the sell-by.
Okay, steady. Easy does it, Em. Just as I was getting used to having the apocalypse in my pocket. There you go.
Is on his way. Good. Get this thing ready to move.
I'm just a couple clicks out. Is the package ready?
Package is ready. Get over here, man.
I can't believe they spent the tank from the Polito job on this chopper. It's a flying pig rig.
And we need a flying pig rig right now.
W jaki sposób mogę zabrać? Kurde, nie wiem. Aj. Tutaj co mam zrobić? O to chodziło.
It's never too late. We're going. It's too risky, Bandito. That bird goes down and takes half the West Coast with it.
You know what? If you're done puking up excuses, how about we come up with a solution?
Okay. All right, you go. I'll stay in cover.
Fuck it. Fine by me.
And the dead bodies? I'm lucky I'm not one of them.
Come on.
Let's go.
Zagłupek.
Special agent, I got this covered!
Detain this man!
Fuck you, I should detain you, I just took a bullet for my country!
Time to go! Bring us up!
Clown!
What happened back there? Where's Agent Haynes? Don't tell me we suffered casualties!
Only self-inflicted ones! Fucking guy shot himself so he could pass as a double agent!
Maybe they'll debrief him with a 12-inch aluminum flashlight. Haynes took the easy way out. We're the ones hoping we'll outrun the agency response team. I think Franklin's the one taking the easy. Guy's got his feet up in an aircraft hangar.
Look, let's just get to the airport so we can finish this bullshit.
When you drop us, I'll take the nerve agent. Mr. Phillips, can I trust you to dispose of the chopper?
I got more important things to worry about messing around with this stupid chopper.
Like things that actually mean something. Not made up wars, with made up enemies. Matters of the heart. Is he fucking with me?
Probably not.
Aha, sam przykrył mi się na przyczepie. Ale mają wymagania. Dobrze. Zmienimy sobie kamerę. Będzie łatwiej. Aha. Muszę w tym punkcie wylądować. Super. Ale głupota, Jezu. Tu gdzie jest kropeczka? O! czas ci idealnie.
Hey, Frank. It's cracked, man. So the chemical weapon in there, right? If it even is a chemical weapon, hell, it could be shaving cream for all I know. By the way, next time you're getting wet. Oh, but there won't be a next time, will there, Davey? There never is.
I'll do my best for you. I always try.
Yeah, well, maybe this time we'll get lucky. Maybe this time Steve will succumb to the strains of enhanced interrogation techniques.
Interrogate him? Are you insane? They're probably decorating him right now.
Hey, Davey, your boys at the agency are on to you, remember? Huh? You and Stevie.
Just try and keep your heads down.
Yeah, putz. Jesus. Oh, fucking A. Yes!
What's up, man?
My days in the wilderness are over. Lester, he settled up with that crazy Mexican motherfucker. Gave him the artifact. Now, as long as Trevor handles the wife, we're good.
Well, what about him, man?
Well, fuck him. He likes the desert. Besides, we do one big score, we're all gonna have to go our own separate ways anyway.
Oh, man. I can't wait to get back to that movie studio. Yo, all right, man. Well, shit, I'll holler at you later then, all right?
What a shit show. I'll tell you what, you could take this desert and stick it. My life may be a world of pain, but from here on out, it's going to be cool, comfortable, air-conditioned pain. Take it easy.
I had a wonderful time, Trevor. But we both know I made a vow to my husband.
I know!
You have a great pain inside you, but you are a beautiful man.
I've never been so happy, so sad in my life.
You have a beautiful way with words.
You're what I love.
I am not abandoning you. I am going home.
You street, you!
I know. I know. No. Stay.
You better treat her right, man!
I will, amigo! Yeah, otherwise...
The other ear!
Of course! The way I see things, you and me and Michael, we're friends now. Good friends. Such good friends that we will make a great effort to avoid one another.
That's fucking perfect.
Thank Michael for the statue. It is exquisite.
Yeah. Yeah, I will.
Okej, okay, zapisujemy grę i kończymy na dzisiaj. Mam nadzieję, że odcinek wam się podobał. Łapki w górę oczywiście, komentarze. Trzymajcie się, na razie.